Saturday, official practice day for the 2022 Southern Classic Festival held at Levels Timaru. Once official practice is over, around 4 o'clock, have a go day on the sidecars. Very excited about this. Me and another Dusty Visor crew guy, Jeff from Geraldine, have come down and hopefully we get to ride one of these beasts around the track. So I'm very excited to see what happens. Righto, me and Jeff spoke with people. We're gearing up for our sidecar have a go. So very excited, looking forward to it. I'm gonna try and keep GoPro on, hopefully they don't tell me to take GoPro off and get some good footage as we go around. Awesome, very excited.
All out the front.
Oh, is it? Okay, all up.
And you're not, watch your head on there.
Yeah.
So it's two laps around on each bike. I'm just going to let the raw footage roll. I'm not going to edit up at all. Just to note that the upright bike is a early Yamaha, I guess. Relatively early. Looks like it's an XS or something, parallel twin. So anyway, good fun, and I'll be there next year to have another go. Certainly didn't take too long to get the hang of getting right over, and you'll see on the upright bike
and not
the old sky and horizon flicks around to just about 90 degrees, so I'm really comfortable about getting down. But it's pretty easy to get pretty low to the ground. Yeah, plenty of control there anyway. So quite enjoyed it, and I hope you enjoy watching the video. Just let it run, I think.
is awesome.
Well, I just did about six laps of the track, two different chairs, a boxer where I leaned off the back, and a trumpy where they like you lean off the front. So two very different styles. Thoroughly enjoyed the both of them, and yeah, the footage hopefully comes out really good. So two of us from Geraldine turned up, so me and young Jeff, and both had a blast. So. And it was free. Anyway, looking forward to the rest of the weekend's racing. Catch you later.